So Iblis, Allah
loves his Lord, wants to please him.
And now something had come up which he had never anticipated. Is not happy, never thought of.
And suddenly he feels something
strange coming.
And that resulted in him
becoming. He could have controlled it, but he let his believers.
He hid the truth. Kafir, literally the word.
Jealousy began.
Hide the truth deep.
So he went to look at this creature.
That's what Kafir means.
And he saw it. Knowing the truth,
hiding it, to him.
Denying
it. All
it was made of clay, dark.
The truth.
Dark.
There's a letter there.
Because there was Iblis explained.
The letter before the word.
Allah says,
"Sajad."
قَالَ مَا بَنَعَكَ
أَلَّا تَسْجُدَ.
And he kicked him.
There's a letter.
And what prevented you, O Iblis, to prostrate to one who I have created with my own hands?
فَسَجَدُ.
And he was able to
immediately flow through it.
What did Iblis respond?
Because
less denser material, which is flames.
I am better than him.
He was able to flow through his body.
I am better than him.
Why?
The world will sleep, but hunger will not wait. For promises we made, we share one soul, we share one love, we have one time to understand. time.